Raven. Now that you've disrupted Rashida's command chains, it's time to go after the money. Lars Hallstrom based his operation here in return for immunity from extradition. This freedom allows him to further his own plans and take on any enemies he desires. Governments, financial groups, and corporations have all been hit. His money and technical skills keep Rashida's government rich and her people cut off from the rest of the world. They've had no access to foreign media or the internet for a generation. Destroying the main satellite antenna will open access to the West and begin the process of change. But the Citadel, his data center, is surrounded by full-spectrum jamming equipment, preventing all unauthorized comms. As long as they're active, we can't see what he's doing, and our audio will be compromised. The servers are cooled by an elaborate liquid immersion system. Take out the pumps, and it will fry the motherboards. Finally, pull any data you can and upload a virus into the mainframe. Eliminate Hallstrom to gain access. Cutting Rashida off from her money is the mission. Don't screw it up.
Raven.
I read you, Raven.
I'm seeing other structures in the forest. Do you have intel?
Negative, but they're likely relay stations or signal boosters for the jammers.
An elevated position might be handy. I could set up an OP from one.
Please repeat.
I say again, I may use them to observe patrols.
Understood. Your call.
Please, don't kill me.
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
There. That way.
Control, radio check. Over.
Weak, but readable, Raven.
I have eyes on the first jamming tower.
Look for a control box near the top of the array. You can disable... ...near the top of the array. You can disable it from there.
Understood.
Ah!
Control. I'm approaching the first jamming tower.
Acknowledged. Hostile numbers should be low, but watch out for foot patrols.
Say again.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
Always do. First jammer is down.
Good work. One down.
Say again. Control. Radio check.
Weak and distorted, Raven.
Hostile forces are stronger than intel reported.
Raven, I have not understood your message. Please say again.
I say again, your intel is off. Enemy forces in the area are strong.
Raven, say again.
Gotta kill these jammers. Another jammer down.
Good job, mate.
Repeat that, please.
Say again, Raven.
Still too much interference. Feels good to be out of the desert.
Yeah, the weather conditions are on your side this time.
That's a first.
I'm on approach to the cooling facility.
Rog, Hellstrom's servers are chilled from this facility. Take out the pumps, and you'll take out the cooling. Thermal issues in data centers are normal, so the system may not flag the problem till it's too late.
I guess the water further up the pipes will mask the change here.
You're smarter than I pegged you for.
I have to be. Sniping takes a lot of mental math. Distance, gravity, wind speed.
Maybe I'll have you do my taxes.
Who pays taxes? Raven out. See that pump control panel?
Roger. Access may be underwater. How's your swimming? Raven, some pumps may be accessible through the tanks, but unless you're packing gills, I'd drain the water before you try those tunnels.
Roger. I think I found the control panel for the pumps.
Confirmed. You'll need to do it manually to make sure.
There's a water pump in the back of the facility.
There must be some access in there.
Control, first pump is down.
Good work. Two left.
Roger that. I'm on it. The water level's dropping.
That may open up new access points. Check your surroundings.
Control, the second pump is disabled.
So far, so good. Stay alert, Raven.
That's the plan. Stand by. Control, sit rep. All the pumps are down.
Raven, acknowledged. Move on to the next objective. The data center may notice the loss of cooling soon.
I'm still a distance out from the Citadel. On the move.
Good luck. Control out. I've updated the X4 coordinates on your map. Raven, I have a new target for you. Head to the marked location for more information.
Control, this is Raven. Can you read me?
I read you, Raven.
These air ducts are a good option, but the ventilation fans are live.
Recon the area. They need power. Perhaps you can overload their controls.
Understood. Stand by. I have eyes on an APC.
Raven, stay dark for as long as possible. Find another route.
I'm way ahead of you.
Looking at SAR data from satellite imaging. There appears to be some kind of tunnel network in that sector.
Could be heavily guarded.
Or could give you a faster route to the objectives.
Roger.
We have no intel on the layout. You make the call. Control out.
Thank you.
Target's blast. Khalil is finished.
Raven, intel from our recon team shows a sniper training camp just outside the Citadel. Hellstrom's obviously a fan of your profession.
Good to know.
Excellent work. I read you 5x5 now.
At least our comms channel should be clear from here on in. Moving on to the tech whiz.
Exfil when you're ready. I've updated your map.
You said you were going to wake me up.
I overslept.
The lieutenant woke me up.
That's not my fault.
Yeah! I have vision on something.
The rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill them first.
Oh.
Raven, intel from our recon team shows a sniper training camp just outside the Citadel. Hellstrom's obviously a fan of your profession.
Good to know.
Proceed with caution. Scan all positions.
Control, I have eyes on the antenna array.
Raven, received. Disable it, and let's open this country up to the 21st century.
I don't understand why Hellstrom wants to wreck this system. With his skills, I'd just exploit it, earn a few million.
Apparently you don't share his political philosophy.
I don't have a political philosophy.
Speaking of which, get a move on. We've got a rebellion to start.
No, I'm Oscar Mike.
I can't wait to see how the people react when Western news starts to spread. Control out. Schematics show three sets of exposed rotating gears around central antenna. Raven, take your shot. Don't rush it.
Yeah, I know. Three in quick order.
It's at moments like these when I appreciate a sniper's skill.
Let's hope your confidence isn't misplaced. Stand by. Control, first motor is disabled. Can't hit the other gear motors from here.
Acknowledged. Move to second position.
Moving. Stand by.
Last week, another bird flew into the ears that took 2 days to fix it.
They should cover the antenna.
Thank you.
Motor disabled.
Nice shooting. One to go.
Control, I don't have an angle here. I need a better position.
Looks like your best spot could be somewhere behind the antenna's relay station at its base.
Offline. All targets splashed.
Excellent work.
Wasn't totally sure I could pull that off.
Well, we picked you for a reason. Head to one of the extraction points when you're done here.
The other soldiers. Point them out.
Not far. Over there.
Damn, you gave those boys up fast.
What's that?
Sit rep.
Roger, Raven. Go for control.
I'm inside.
Good work. Find Hellstrom.
Control. Do you have eyes on this?
Roger. That's a lot of computing power. Hellstrom's operation is larger than we thought.
I think I see an elevator.
Confirmed. That'll take you everywhere you need to go, including the mainframe once you have the access card.
I just spotted Hellstrom. He's on B2.
That's a poor angle for a shot. I'd improve your elevation before trying.
Yeah. Height will make it easier. A knife up close might be safer, though.
will bring the world's infrastructure and financial markets to its knees. Power grids will fail. Economies will collapse. Governments will implode and the result will be chaos. People will take to the streets and take back their lives. Those controlling the levers of power will be hunted by predators forever. Their mansions and factories and cities will burn. Even their armies and corrupt police departments turn against them when they realize how they too have been used and exploited to hunt down their friends. Measures of value will be obsolete. As oil and gold markets collapse, the price of cryptocurrency will rise. Why? Because it is not tethered to those old corrupt governments and the multinationals that manipulate. It resides in another dimension entirely. It is a currency of our own creation, in a dimension of our own imagination. It is time for those who do the work, grow the food, and build the world to reap the rewards they so richly deserve.
his keycard.
Keycard acquired.
Excellent. Now make your way to the mainframe. Use the elevator and go to B4.
Copy. Report when Tango is down. Out.
This is Raven. I have eyes on the mainframe. Control, this is Raven. I've reached the mainframe room.
Tread carefully.
Wilco.
Can you see the access terminal?
Not sure. Wait.
Have you located the access terminal?
Raj.
Then let's get this done. Time to introduce the virus.
Doing it now. Okay. That's not good.
Raven, give me a sit rep.
The system is down, but I've triggered some kind of alarm. The facility has gone into lockdown.
Roger.
Control, I'm locked in and Tangos are flooding the room. I need options.
Wait. Over.
Come on. It's getting hot in here.
Security Chief, Nakamura can reset the alarms. Get her keycard.
How do I find her?
Scan the hostiles. She must be out there.
Copy that. I'll locate her.
have entrapped people.
Base, we have the enemy's position. Over.
That's Nakamura. You need her key card to lift the lockdown.
Copy. Form up and engage. Out.
I won't hurt you if you come out. I think we got off on the wrong foot. Let's talk.
Nakamura's keycard.
You can bypass their lockdown security now. The lift should be working once you do.
Let's see. Raven out. All right, it's done. The lockdown has been lifted.
Time to exfil. Fast. Perfect. Now the only thing left to do is exfiltrate.